Right, Overlord. His skill. So that's perfect. I'll choose a card in a circle and tell that. What does it start to do?
He goes off into the north side of the soul. And then he goes into the north side of the soul. And then he goes into the north side of the soul. And then he goes into the north side of the soul. And then he goes into the north side of the soul.
What cards do you have? I'll get ready to start it. Call Blows Eater. I don't have to reveal a card since I have to reveal a card. I'll start 9 on the title side. 18 on your Vanguard. First check, critical crit, crit power. Second check, no check.
I'll take Vanguard.
15 on your Vanguard. Cards in hand? 4. 15. Yep.
Okay.
16.
Second finger.
Okay. Beginning of the rise phase, 12 blocks of red, pop the circle.
Cool.
Discard the stride. Merge. One stride. One. Checking the top seven. Cards in hand. First, go check
it. Power.
Recover. One damage. Second check. Go check. Go check it. Power. Recover damage. If I have a Thomas Vanguard, third wave removal, she draws the card and gains 5, she also has a 6. Okay. That's probably the part you care about the most. 4. Okay. 26. 1, right? Yep. Thank you.
17 under.
How much power are they gaining?
They're going to gain 15 plus the product, so 20k.
They're going to 20k each, and now they can gain 5 on top of it, correct?
Yeah. Yeah.
I was watching you.